things that you don't want to hear about, but every like really dorky conversation amongst Grads players devolves into the question of what kind of mouthpiece do you play? And if it tells you a lot about somebody, right? If they play a really small mouthpiece, it means they're insecure. If you play a really big trumpet mouthpiece, it means you're like super insecure. Anyway, so it tells you a lot about somebody. And so I asked Trevor, he was like, oh, I haven't played a mouthpiece in years. And I was like, that's super fucking weird. I'll probably never see you again. Fast forward, in Berlin in 2018, I saw him play the trumpet without a mouthpiece, and it was the most beautiful, expressive thing I'd ever seen in my whole life. And so I'm really excited for him to do that for you. And it's such a dick move to tell a crowd of thousands of people that it's something they're about to hear is the most beautiful and expressive thing. So good luck, buddy.
Thank you. Thank you.